What's that smell? Is that what I think? Yep. That's what it is. It's Wisdom Wednesday. Woo! Welcome back to the vlog. Today is Wisdom Wednesday. Your boy missed, dropped the ball last Wisdom Wednesday, so I had to come back, you know, fresher than ever with some hotness on this Wisdom Wednesday. I apologize for missing the last one, but you know, we boys seen Gary B. No excuses, but your boy had to go. All right, anyways, moving on. So today, topic, I thought about it for a very long time because I didn't want to talk about it, but I didn't know how to go about it until, you know, a little birdie kind of gave me this great idea. And my reasoning for not wanting to talk about it, and the subject being the shooting in Parkland, Florida, is because of the negativity surrounding it, you know, in regards to which side you're on, right? Whether you're for gun control, for mental health, all these things back and forth, boom, 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 boom. And I was like, I don't want to bring negativity on this channel. I don't want to start an argument. I don't want to start, you know, a battle. That's the problem. That's what's making me so frustrated, is the arguments, the negativity, the hatred towards, you know, other parties. So one party is saying this, but the other party, and vice versa. And I was like, this is not helping the situation. So I was like, I'm just gonna avoid it, and I'm gonna mention it. And then, like I said, the little birdie that I got this information kind of gave me the idea. It's like, that's exactly what you talk about, is the conversation. Bring awareness about the conversation and kind of talk about what we can do to have these conversations. It's okay to believe this, and it's okay to believe like this. I feel like in this situation with gun control, mental healthness, there is no 100% right answer. And some of you may disagree, and that's fine. I'm not here to argue. I'm just trying. There's both sides where I've heard, my God, I see where you're coming from. I see both sides, 1,000%. And I think that's kind of where I'm getting frustrated with, is that it's just people are starting to attack other people's, like, personal traits, the way they think, the way they talk, all because they feel a certain way. And like I said, both parties, they have valid points here. And I think we just need to hear each party out and come to a middle ground, because something, of course, needs to be handled. Something needs to be done. I think that's, we can all agree on that. Right, so if there's something that we can't agree on, let's focus on that. We do have a lot more in common with, you know, let's say the other party than I think we realize. I mean, just because, you know, they wear a different color, you know, they wear a different color on voting day or whatever it may be, you know, that's kind of an example, you know, with the blue and red thing. There is things that you guys agree on and that we agree on that we can make something happen of this. This is exactly what, and I don't mean like sound like a conspiracy theorist, but like for us to basically, there's a bigger issue and we're fighting one another. Just not really, nothing's ever getting done, and it's just basically this control of the people is still continuing to happen because we're fighting amongst each other versus coming together as one and as unity and trying to figure out a solution. So that was my Wisdom Wednesday today, is really, again, to raise awareness about conversation and raise awareness about healthy political debates. Fortunately, I do have some friends that I saw them, you know, they, one had an opinion versus the other one, and they had a very good discussion. You know, they said this, this, and this, and they agree with, like, those are good points, however, A, B, C, D, right? I'm not saying you're gonna agree. That's not what I'm getting at. I understand that you guys believe a certain way, other people believe certain things, and that's fine. That's what makes this world, or this country as special as it is we're able to have those thoughts. But we can go at it in a more positive light, in a more, you know, uplifting way. I think both sides provide value that we can gain from. So again, I hope you guys like this thought process, this Wisdom Wednesday. Again, it's been bothering me. I really wanted to say something and I didn't, and I'm not trying to start an argument. I'm not trying to say what is right, what is wrong. That's not the fact here. What went down was horrible. Arguing and going after one another, it's not making the situation any worse. It's just basically we argue until it fiddles out, and then essentially nothing ever gets done. And I'm not saying I'm part of the solution either, because I wish I had the answers. I don't have the answers either. I'm just saying we have to talk, we have to communicate, I feel like, to get an answer. For us to kind of constantly look upwards, like, hey guys, what are you gonna do? Meaning like the government, you know, the people, they're not always gonna do something. But if we can talk, you know, in a healthy manner and really converse, I think just on anything, really on anything, not just this matter, but on anything, I think we can really make a huge difference. So that's today's Wisdom Wednesday. I feel really good about it. Again, every day, like I said, these Wisdom Wednesdays isn't for me to necessarily bring wisdom or tell you what to think or how to believe. It's just kind of things that I've learned, some knowledge that I've acquired that I like to talk about and maybe pass on. Maybe you guys can take pieces of it and grow off of it. This, my conversation here was off of somebody else's thought towards me, and I grew off of it, right? So we're constantly growing every single day, and that's what these Wisdom Wednesdays are about. And I think, you know, like I said, I had some close my friends like, yo, dude, these Wisdom Wednesdays are impactful, and I feel like I kind of got, I looked past that last week, because I just feel like, oh, these are just Wisdom Wednesdays, I just do them. But they are huge, because I think about these guys. Like, I think about, hey, what do I want to say? What do I want to do today? What do I want to talk about? Because I want to have an impact, not only on, again, you guys, but on myself and my kids, because again, this is for my kids. I want them to see this. So kids, hope you guys appreciate this. So that's why I do these. So I learn from these just as much as you guys do. So if you guys do learn from them. But yeah, I appreciate all of you guys' support, all million of you. And that's it though. That's all I have for you guys today. If you haven't heard, your boy done dropped some merch. If you guys would like to scoop some of your own, there will be a link down in the description. If not, that's cool too. I appreciate you guys watching the videos. If you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe. Check it out. Your boy drops a video every single day. So I'm doing what I can over here. You know, we're making magic happen. So that's it, guys. I'm rambling now. I've said a lot. We did a lot today. We'll see you guys back here tomorrow. You beautiful something. You beautiful people. So make sure you love them to your left, to your right. And as always, baby, have a good night.